The number two obstacle is confusion. Many people intuitively know that arthritis and food are related, but doctors or other people will point to the fact that there's no one list of foods that I could eliminate or that you could eliminate that would work for every single person with arthritis. And that's confused thinking. That's saying that there's no link to food because one size doesn't fit all, and that's not true.